as the world's greatest orchestral conductor.
Not yet, Monsieur Yoshi. But after tonight.
After the concert, you will be invincible. All of our dreams will come true.
Oh, enough, signore. You're giving me an extra baton.
Nothing can stop us now.
Buonasera.
You shouldn't be in here. Mario needs to fuck ass.
I just came in to remind you not to be so stiff tonight. If you want to be great, you must take risks. You are always so boring. Conducting is a subtle art, Luigi. It has taken me years of study. See, and the thousands of our familia's dollars ought to teach you to wave a wand like a Harry Potter. All of which could have gone to my gelato business.
You're just upset because Mario is a genius, and you're a chocolate-covered failure. Stop it! Stop!
Knock me out!
Mario, you're on in five.
You have to go on.
I cannot! It's all over. Unless...
What?
You could take my place. Like the Lindsay Lohan.
No.
This will work. Ah, per favore, Luigi, just wave your arms around. And a smile. Why should I? Because if you do, I'll tell Mama to invest in your gelato company.
No, no, this will never work.
If we do nothing, we are finito. This way, at least we have a chance.
Critics are raving. They say it was the most audacious, ironic symphony of yours yet. They want you to begin a tour of America immediately.
Excelente! I'll be ready in 2 weeks.
They said it was the most loose and vibrant you have ever been. They want Luigi.